Okay.
Can someone, or Jack, can you watch this? I know you can watch this. The thing is, just when they're done, you press stop recording.
Not look like it, but this is a pretty close game here because one hit from Yoshi and that's a kill. Like one good hit, not really like an air at the end. A good hit will finish it off. But like Vince just keeps getting damaged, and that's the advantage, eh? Good air to finish it off, just rising up there. That new tribute almost broke Bryce's shield, which would have been pretty sick. It's a good fair, but this is the wrong option to follow up. Doesn't get off ledge, gets back here right away. Good stuffing. That's hilarious. Up throw. Fair. Maybe should have gone for an air there or something. Not too sure. Bryce looks like he's punishing really well right now. He just needs to get more openings. Grab more. Good edge guard there. Got like almost a tied game here. That's gonna be big damage here. With that bear hit, that probably would've been a stock. Oh, reverse hit, so not quite the kill. That'll get him. Just starting from so far away to get that unexpected reach. Good punish here. Oh, Ferris. Oh, nice combo to finish it off. Evens it up. One hit and it's even. There he goes. Oh. Bryce is definitely out punishing Vince right now, but Vince has the good neutral game right now. Doing a good job walling him out. Gets hit by the armor there, though. Spacing is really good right now for both players. Armors the bear. That hit, that would be really good. Oh, if you hold slash, that's it. Takes game one versus Solaris. Three, two, one, oh, he runs it back right away. Let's see how this game two goes. Maybe Bryce can keep up the same combo game they had the first game. Good F tilt, fair. Double jump on. Good idea there, but Vince just had like the thinking advantage, I guess. Just predicted what he's gonna do and reacted accordingly. Oh, forward smash is just shield. Guess that smash. This is it. That's it. That is dead dinosaur. You can't be making big mistakes like that against Vince. He'll kill you if you do anything like that. Grab ledge in time, just lets it back on. It's got the stage position, so that's just free damage. Damage is waiting to be dealt with. Oh, it's gonna be a four stop. This is being so smart, taking a double jump every time. It's really playing the matchup a lot better now. Instead of just relying on decent spacing. One upper though. Still going. Bryce is moving right now. Good down smash. Keeps him off stage. He goes on stage though, so up to the ledge. Bryce is covered. Gets him this time. This is doable, but it's very hard. Crouch cancels those up air. Gets a grab, gets damage. Oh! charges S-Smash at the ledge for some reason. Is this high? Picks the faster option there. Gets the damage, gets him off stage. That's the game. 1-1 right now. It's gonna be a good set. Co-commentate?
Sure. Come on, Tom.
One one right now.
Oh really?
Yeah, Rice won game one on PSG, and then he just ran it back right away.
That's pretty cool.
And then Vince first off.
Rice
brought back.
I can't actually choose. They're both pretty good.
Rice has been really like comboing really well this set. So Vince.
I just hope he doesn't have to kill more into him because he does that sometimes. And like while tilt can help you play better, it can also like fuck you up too.
Yeah.
I just hope it's the first one.
He's like last game he just kept getting his double jump on.
It's a forward smash that keeps taking it away, yeah.
Yeah, and like bear.
Yeah.
Works really well taking it away. It's a funky movement right now.
That was really cool.
It's just stay in the field, but interesting choice for Bryce. It works out in the end. Bryce has been playing really well, but Vince is controlling the stage better, just using his hitboxes more effectively.
Yeah.
Just keep him out and get some damage. Good down tilt.
Oh, good.
Wow, that'll finish it. One like good starter. That's like good game.
Yeah. Okay, now he's gotta be careful because like stuff is breaking through his arm right now.
Down tilt, but like just crouch cancel pizzas right now.
He might be okay. Oh. Okay, he's good.
Gets around it. Doesn't quite get back on stage.
No. I think he's DIing in. Oh, that was sick.
Oh, clean.
Holy shit.
Evens up the game.
Just like that, he's even again. Bryce has got to be spot on.
Great punish games right now.
Yeah. He's got to be spot on with his, or else he's going to get knocked out. Nope, he's alright.
He's dead. Another game for Solarius. That was super close.
You think he might switch to Mar?
No, I think you should see Yoshi. Because Yoshi can't do it. Proven he can do it. Just wants to keep it up. Keep up the pace.
Oh. Have you seen the one, oh my god, have you seen the one Giphy where, like, there's the Yoshi going to the, like, command grab, but then, like, before, like, the character gets into his mouth, like, it stops, like, it breaks a grab, and then he just, like, down beats him?
Oh, really?
That's so sick. It's like, I'm pretty sure it's a glitch, but, like, that's fucking cool. I wish that was a thing. Oh, god.
Bryce is acting all scared.
Is this Vince or Blitz I'm watching?
No. I'm not sure. I can't tell you.
He goes, like, a 2x4 and stuff. That was good. That's good.
That's a lead. He just keeps his stock going for just a bit longer. That's a lead. Any damage is good. Just looking really good.
Oh,
that's a stop.
Oh, that would have been a nice time for a down smash, or even a forward smash, maybe.
These eggs are getting really good.
These eggs
good.
Are really good at keeping Vince,
that's a stock off that, yeah. These eggs are just so spicy right now. They are working out.
Good armor. Oh, he's
done. Gets down somehow.
That was good. Oh,
that's
no.
Dead.
That's
smart play by Vince. Get that armor.
You think he could have used his neutral B to catch him? Like with the egg?
Yeah, he could.
That'd be a good thing to do if.
He probably could, he just didn't like take the.
Yeah. Oh my. I almost had that. not gonna get it.
Oh. Now beat.
That down tilt is really spooky too. Just cause like the horrible angle it sends you at. Oh, okay, he's good. That's some nice movement. And he's caught him.
Oh,
nice work, Bryce. That's really well done.
Got playing really clean right now.
He's gotta be really careful not to get hit.
Yeah, there it is. One hit. Dead.
And he's... Alright, this is it.
This is it. Let's see if Price...
It's been a really good set so far. I want to see more of it.
Yeah, let's see if there's a clutch factor in still in the team.
Oh, air dodge is off. You missed his wave line. Or wave dash. This is grab. Almost had it. That was kind of cool. I don't know what that was, but it was cool. Oh!
Nice,
that's it!
That's game. That's all right. Game 5. This is a good set now. It always was a good set. Great punish game, great combo game. Exciting.
Hopefully not Final Destination. Fuck that
stage. Yeah, fuck that stage. No, I
fuck
like that
Final
stage.
Destination.
You used to play a bad character. So
I know.
Smashville.
I wouldn't have to play a bad character if the Project Red development team did their jobs and fixed it. Thankfully, I actually never thought that Sakurai would do something right to the PMVP did. It seems like with Ultimate he's doing it. That's a really intimidating situation to be in, and it's like, some people, sometimes you like lose your composure there, and it's like, oh shit, I can't grab the ledge now, and then you can, and you get that brief moment of respite. It's hard to do because like I throw the sword up and that's just a huge destroy like all the way up there.
Yeah, it's so hard to do anything about it.
He's gonna have to wait for him to like jump up and then stop him while he's spinning. Or whatever your down tilt is or down air of choice is.
It's got a lead here.
That was a really nice reversal.
Oh, like good damage.
Holy
here.
Shit!
Yeah, he's bringing it back now. Even game now. Punishes that.
He's like, fuck that quick draw.
Quick draw. That wasn't very quick, dude. Right? Good mix-up on that recovery.
Oh, that's a death. That's dead. No, he's alive.
No, he's living.
You gotta be careful, though. One more is gonna fuck him up. And gone. For Project M.
Yeah, you're waiting on the loser of D. This?
Yeah.
Oh. Wait, can I see the bracket again? Okay, and then the winner of that next round plays second.
Okay, excellent. Cool, alright. Let's go, Bryce.
Oh! That's the stock. Last stock, last game. Let's see where this goes.
This is so close.
Let's go. Bryce is playing really well
like
right
next
now.
Good conversion is like pretty. Oh, he could have been a down tilt.
Just that shuffle. It's really close. Whiff that gets him down.
We have a weak hit there, but
so they're whiffing so much. That's good.
Oh, it's so bad, dude. Look at him. Look at the percent advantages here.
Oh, hit someone with the egg.
He wanted it. He was ready for that forward air. Bryce, you're good!
That's it.
Bryce, you're good!
Bryce beat Woo-hoo! Vince 3-2. Let's go, Bryce. That's hype.
That's crazy.
Get hype.
Holy shit, that's nuts.
Good set.
That was fun. Hell of a set.
That was really hype. Now you play grabs.
Fuck him up, Vince.
Can I report on here?
Huh? Oh, yeah. Oh. PM's not esports, though.
Oh, you're right.
Yeah. Can I get a fucking
esports?
Not PM.